on our way toward the Kedarnath Wildlife Sanctuary, we have seen Himalayan Tahr drinking water from the road. Road can absorb and retain the heat. This can cause snow and ice on the road to melt and create the small puddle of liquid water, even when the surrounding environment remains frozen. And because this water, this Himalayan Tahr, come to the road and drink water from this small puddle.